Splinterlands, wild ranked games, currently in Silver 3 Division, 268 rating points away from Silver 2 Division, and as always, until I get more power, the goal for this season is Gold 3 tier. That's my current power, getting really close to 150,000 power. That's when Gold 2 tier will get unlocked. Till then, I'll just hash it till Gold 3. Or actually, I could undelegate some of my cards, but I'm delegating to friends, so I won't do that. I'm a nice guy. Anyways, let's battle go. Let's see what's gonna happen today. Fun fact, I tried recording this episode a couple times yesterday and I completely failed. I just got stomped, guys. I kept getting stomped, don't know why. Let's hope this changes today. Now, rules of combat, lost legendaries, so no legendary monsters in the battlefield, and healed out, no healing abilities. 17 mana cap, every splinter except fire, every element, I'm sorry, except fire is active. Now let's check out what kind of teams my opponent uses. I'm sure it's gonna be like this dude right here. No, you can't use legendaries, that's cool. Okay, maybe I could try something like this dude. Just a moment. This dude and this one right here, and then it's gonna be just magic damage, guys. Iced Pixie. I have only 8 mana remaining. I might use 2 level 4 monsters. Oh my god, this one right here, or should I go for this one? Yeah, this one is better. Let's battle. Ah, fuck, minus 1 magic attack and minus 1 health. This directly counters my team. Fuck, not good, guys. Shit. Damn it, definitely not good. Gonna lose this one, skipping to results. Shit. I just keep losing the past couple days. I'm gonna change that starting right now, let's go. Okay, Holy Protection, all monsters have the Divine Shield. And Heavy Hitters, 48 mana, Water, Earth, and Death is active. Okay, so we have the Divine Shield ability. It's gonna be this one and Merdali Guardian. Actually, I'm gonna use Wavebrand as my last monster. Let's freaking go. It's Obsidian. Okay, that's both good and bad. Now the real question is who has the most damage. Let's see. My opponent, look at all those gold foil cards. Holy freaking shit, guys. Okay, one down. Heal, 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 heal. Fuck. Okay, what's gonna happen now is, just a moment, guys. Oh shit, sorry guys. My dog is going crazy. Just a moment. I think I'm gonna win this. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna win this. Finally a victory. It's been some time now. Okay, decent amount of SPS tokens earned, not bad. I thought I was gonna earn way less, and 23 rating points, fucking crazy. Okay, most of the times when I win, I just earn 10 rating points. Again, Holy Protection and Lost Magic, 27 mana, Fire, Dragon and Water elements are active. I think I'm gonna go with Daria Dragon Scale this time, guys. You can use magic damage, but maybe I should use some shield. Because if you can't use magic damage, this means you can use... Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go Daria Dragon Scale and Water Splinter. And I'm gonna go Sea Monster, the shark right here. And then I'm gonna bust my opponent. Do I have a double strike monster in water? Just a moment. Okay, I'm not gonna go. I'm gonna go with this one as my first monster. Then it's gonna be no double strikes. Then it's gonna be the shark. And now I'm gonna use low mana monsters like Urius. Just a moment. I should probably go with Pelagor Bandit and Creeping Goose. My final monster will be Torrent Fiend. I like my team. Holy Protection is kinda ruining my plans with the double strikes, but let's see how this is gonna play out. Okay. Very nice. Alright, Urius is down. I think I can win this, guys. Not absolutely sure, but I think I can do this. Hell yeah, I can. Let's freaking go! G to the freaking G. Started this session with a defeat. Now two victories in a row. One more, and I will be on a win streak. This means I'm gonna earn way more rating points and SPS tokens, as well as focus points. Okay. Cripple ability. Fire only is inactive. All the other elements are active. Let's create a team. The cripple ability is kinda annoying if you ask me. Yeah. This is how it's gonna play out. I'm gonna use Furious Chicken, Sea Monster, and then I think I'm gonna go Iced Pixie, Coral Wraith. Just a moment, I need to think this through, guys. I might, yeah, I'm gonna go Naga Wind Master and Furious Chicken. Oh, magic damage team by my opponent. No ranged attack monsters. Alright. Actually, two ranged attack monsters. That's crazy. Okay. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna lose this, guys. Damn, since when did... Damn, skipping the results, but since when did Silver 3 Division became that hard? Well, it actually makes sense, because we're in the first days of its season. Everyone wants to hustle as fast as they can. So, two defeats and two victories in this session. 17 mana cap. All monsters have the Blast ability and the Opportunity ability. That's interesting. Hmm. Last and opportunity ability. I might want to use a fast team. The opportunity ability, that's okay, it's gonna be this one, then it's gonna be Flame Monkey. Then I'm gonna add onto it Platoon Manticore, Serpentine Spy, and Creeping Goose. I don't have that much sustainability, but I have the damage and I have the speed, so I might be able to pull this off. What I'm looking for is to attack my opponent's back row monsters and feint them, destroy them, or kill them really fast. There we go. Okay, that's good. Shit, not good, guys. Damn, lost again. Okay, two victories, three defeats. This is getting tough. Holy shit. Snipe and trample. 37 mana cap. Okay. Fire, death, and life are active. Gonna go with Tyrus Palladium. That combo should work. Okay. All monsters have the snipe ability. This means that all monsters, yeah, I'm a use Belakor Conjurer. All monsters, all ranged monsters will attack Belakor Conjurer. And this dude might be able to miss a couple of attacks. To evade a couple of attacks, I'm sorry. Let's rumble, yo. Okay. Hell yeah, that's what I wanted. All those misses, guys. For real. Nice. Okay, things are going according to the plan. Yeah, that's an easy victory. Okay, three wins and three defeats. Getting even score-wise in this session. And then 20 rating points up from when I started. I was 286 rating points away from Silver 2 Division, if I remember correct. Let's play a bit more. Up to 11, all monsters have the Amplify ability, and monsters with magic attack may not be used in battle. Okay, water, life, and death active. I might wanna go with Tyrus Palladium again. I want that extra juicy shield. There we go, Truth Speaker, but I'm not gonna use my Silver Shield Knight combo now. I'm gonna just stick to a more defensive approach, actually. Maybe that's too much of a defense. Yeah, I might want to use something else, like that's interesting, this dude right here. I don't know. Nah, I'm gonna go Warchunk. No, I'm gonna go Gargoyle Devil, guys. There's the plus one armor from my opponent. Ah, this stupid monster. Okay, miss. Very, very good. Come on, some misses, dude, please. Shit. Okay, cool. Damn. Cool. Okay, the taunt is gone. Guys, I think I'm gonna win this. Yeah, my opponent can't damage my monsters. I'm sure I'm gonna win this. It will just take some time to do this. Yeah. Finally, a positive score. 4 wins and 3 defeats into this session. Come on, one more victory. Let's do this. Let's get into a win streak. Prior patch, all monsters have the Thorns ability, 33 mana cap, fire and water are active. Lots of dragon battles for my opponent, but unfortunately, dragon is not available for them, for my opponent, I mean. I'm gonna go Alric. Kraken. A heal, now some decent magic damage, like my Coral Wraith. And Iced Pixie, or actually I might wanna use Captain's Ghost as my second monster. Then it's gonna be Iced Pixie and Coral Wraith, and I have 5 mana left. I'm gonna use Myrdali Guardian, and last but not least, one of my favorite water cards, the Pirate Archer. Don't know why, but I really like Pirate Archer. It's one of those cards I keep playing for years now. I keep adding into my team for years. Okay, fuck. No heal for my opponent. For me, I'm sorry. It's Dr. Blight. Dr. Annoying Blight. Oh, nice! Okay. Fuck! Not good. I'm running out of damage, guys. Fuck, I'ma lose this. Yeah. God damn it. Ruler of the Seas is just so freaking powerful, guys. I'm gonna play one more. We're 4 wins and 4 defeats into this session. This one will determine if this will be a positive session score-wise or a negative one. Fire and Regret, all monsters have the return fire, and plus 2 armor, 32 mana cap. Okay, I'ma use magic damage, guys. That's the only answer to this rule set. So I won't get damaged by return fire. But I'm gonna use a different approach now. Let's go. Hope this will be enough to seal me victory and finish this session positive. In a positive score, 5 wins and 4 defeats. Let's see what's gonna happen. Damn, this wasn't how I was expecting this early morning coffee session to unfold. I was expecting lots of victories, and right now my opponent counters me with Vortus. Fuck this Genosanos, dude, for real. Okay. Good thing my opponent doesn't have a taunt. That's good news. My ice sticks is gone. No! Fuck! Oh, come on. Yes. Okay. Damn, I'm gonna lose, guys. Okay. I don't think there's... I don't think I can win this. Yeah. Okay, back to where I started, 282 rating points away from Silver 1 Division. I did a hole in the water, that's how I see this session. But it was fun, I won't lie. Challenging battles are always fun, challenging games are always fun, and you can't easily find that in play-to-earn games. Splinterlands is definitely a game you need to use your head, and it all comes down to whether it's a good day for the player or not. Today was not the best day for me, not the worst. I mean, 4 wins and 5 defeats, a negative score at the end of the day, but not the worst. I could have gotten stomped, like, I don't know, maybe 2 victories and 6 defeats. These sessions happen often, so lucky this wasn't one of them. Anyways, hope you enjoyed today's session. Never give up in Splinterlands. Gonna hustle a bit more later. Now I'm gonna chill. I don't have the right motivation to keep playing. So catch you all at next week's episode. Good luck with your ranked games. Much love and Splinterlands for life, yo. Bye bye.